Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we're back with Brax and Clank. So we're going to Nebula D34. First we have to beat the boss. I'll just destroy the boss with the rhino. The way I was uploading loads of times yesterday, because I haven't uploaded in a really long time, because I wasn't uploading in a long time. See, you had to get that one in there. That one goes there then. This one goes there, so you finish it.
Attention scientists! Chairman Trevor, I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work.
We cannot defeat the bosses, you are the only enemies. There he is, he flog, he can flog you. He's a flog. He's a ghost now. He's a goat now, also. Right. Yeah, guys, so... Guys, just let me pause the video there so we can get that puzzle. And it's a random holocaust. Yeah. He's talking about football, I bet, but I do not know if he is. Oh guys, this is not my normal voice. This is my normal voice. But I'm gonna keep this voice, because this is my YouTube voice.
What is all this?
Because if you were wondering, the wee Quiggly monster is my cousin. Okay, the guy you don't see much on YouTube no more, because he has no videos no more. Because he deleted his channel. I've got some pen help. Oh yeah, I have loads of trophies from this game. Let me see how much I have. Oh, I have 42 trophies. This isn't the thing I think that platinum. Yeah, now we're doing some videos on platinum today, so trophy. Like I said when I said welcome to my channel. So like that cannot go anywhere. So you have to switch that around. So you get the old three switcheroo, but let's see what I can do. I don't know how I can hack it. I only have this. Groovy bomb pixelizer. Pixelizer hates steam. Yeah, like
I would totally buy that if I were you. I call maximally maxed out. That's how you make a great weapon.
We can buy a few upgrades, but not all of them. Okay, I'm gonna decide what's upgrade I'm gonna get last. I'm in that Spanish kit, you know? a skirmish football kit. Cause hola, me adopt this. Britain speak that language. But we're gonna use the rhino to fight this boss. He dies really quickly with the rhino. But it doesn't work when he just does that. So we use the combustor just to hurt him. It used to actually, yeah. It used to be able to get damage. Oh, one more hit and he's dead, guys. Oh, there he is. There is the subject. Well, he's at one half back. That's how it's. I thought it was. Bye, guys.